chairs, wall to wall, lonely, empty hall. You belong to me, but you're just things, and I've no need for you. All standing cold and faceless, though you know you're unattended.
Talking to you about